Oh, by the way, Kalster is a dev, so he has access to a permanently secondary, because this is uses a TC2 scripts thing, and he gave us a permanent hand cannon. So
Oh no.
every time he spawns, he will have a permanent ha ha hand cannon. So that's pretty cool.